Patriots, welcome to RPTV. I'm Miguel Fernandez. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Wednesday, November 13th, 2019. Now, let's go to Nathaniel to see what happened today in history.
Thank you, Miguel. Today in history, on November 13, 1474, in the Swiss-Burgundian War, Swiss infantry shatters the army of Charles the Bold at Harry Court near Belfort, countering his march to Lorraine. Now let's go to DeAndre to see what's for lunch.
Thank you, Nathaniel. Today for lunch we have pepperoni pizza, hot dogs, potato rounds, romaine salad, orange juice, and your choice of milk. Bon appetit. Now back to Miguel.
Thank you, DeAndre. That sounds delicious. In school news, our Yankee Candle sales are ongoing, so sell those candles. We also have a Thanksgiving food drive till November 15th. Any students who bring a candle will get a dress down till November 5th. Classes in K through 8th who collects the most items win a popsicle party. We will be collecting rice, beans, pasta, mac and cheese, cereal butter, canned soup, tuna or chicken, canned vegetables, canned fruits, applesauce, and fruit cups. We also have a family night at Menchie's and Anthony's Cold Fried Pizza today. Also, on November 25th to 26th, we have science camp. The theme is dress like a mad scientist. The dress code is a lab coat, goggles, button-up shirt, scientist hair, and suspenders. There's also a grand prize for the best-dressed scientist. All participating colors do not have to pay for a dress-down ticket. Additionally, the theme for the November writing contest is Who is Your Superhero? Now, let's go to Weather with Ernst.
Thank you, Miguel. Today's weather in Pembroke Pines, Florida is forecasted to be 82 degrees Fahrenheit and scattered thunderstorm. Now, let's go back to Miguel.
Thank you, Ernst. Patriots, don't forget your past expectations it represents. Present yourself positively, act kindly toward others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Congrats to Ms. Kane. You correctly had the answer to the trivia question, which was, what type of animal has thumbs? The correct answer was primates. Now, for today's trivia, who is the bad guy in Peter Pan? Teachers, send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a wonderful Wednesday. And remember, reset your mindset. Have a great day.